Hello everyone, and welcome back to Everyday Husband Quotes, the channel for marriage advice, marriage entertainment, and everything else, marriage. Hey guys, and welcome back to the channel. So today I am here to talk about ambitions, episode 3. Now we're going to talk about Evan Lancaster, but we are also going to talk about his mistresses too. Then we're going to talk about that old meddling wife of his, Stephanie Lancaster, and how she is a very powerful black woman among all of these very powerful men in her life. So I hope y'all ready. Let's first start with Titus, Amara's husband. He was in what seemed to look like a nightclub or a cigar lounge, or maybe it was a night hangout spot, but it was where all the elite people hang out at. In other words, the really important people hang out there after work. And I'm sure it's not a coincidence that he bumped into Stephanie Lancaster, honey. So let me break it down. At this nightclub, Titus and Stephanie have a little small talk going back and forth. You know, they were kind of reminiscing a little bit about the good old days. And when the waitress asked them what would they like to drink, Titus conveniently remembers Stephanie's favorite drink she used to order back in the day. Like back in the day, y'all. And then it gets a little weird for me because Titus starts fantasizing about Stephanie and him and her doing the do or the good good or whatever you want to call it. And I'm like, those fantasies are going to get you into some trouble, bro. And I know Stephanie is doing the same thing too. Like she's fantasizing about her and Titus. But I don't think she will have a weak moment and act on it. But Titus, I'm not so sure of. Y'all remember when Stephanie was fantasizing about Titus in the bathtub? I feel like a woman in power like Stephanie won't stoop that low to sleep around on her very powerful husband. She may play with the idea, but she is not going to actually go through with it. Amara's husband Titus hasn't cheated on his wife that we know of, because for one, he has been through that with his own wife Amara, and I think he is only fantasizing about Stephanie because he is not completely over what Amara did to him. And for me, it kind of seems like it's an escape goat for Titus. Stephanie and Titus are from two completely different worlds, and I feel like he has yet to find out how sneaky and underhanded Stephanie Lancaster can really be. Titus, to me, is not a very powerful man when compared to Evan Lancaster or even his own boss he works for. I don't think they would ever cross that line of sleeping together, but ladies, do you agree it can be fun now in the moment to flirt with an old flame? But we also know it can be dangerous at the same time. All right. So let's move on to Evan Lancaster, the mayor. So Amara gets a tip that she needs to talk to Evan's mistress. You know, she's trying to crack this case. And when she gets this tip, I kind of figure Evan and the blonde head lady were messing around together, but I wasn't 100% sure. Just like Evan's first thought was to get in contact with his main mistress, that was my first thought too, that they were going to question Bella, that they were going to bring in Bella for questioning. But no, we find out it's the blonde headed lady, which to me is just so obvious. So when Amara called her in for questioning, I was puzzled because Amara should have thought that it would not have been that easy to assume the lady who works right underneath Evan in his office is his mistress. And what I felt like Amara needed to go do is dig in a little bit more to find his other mistress, which is Bella. Bella would have been brought in for questioning. She would have gave Amara everything she needed to know, honey. Like Bella said, she has heard every business conversation and she be knowing what be going on with Evan because Evan makes those calls while he's in the apartment with Bella. So that's going to wrap up this review of episode number 3 of Ambitions. I really want to call this episode The Wrong Mistress because of the two women Evan the mayor is dealing with. So let me know what you guys think about episode 3, and thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it, and I will talk to you guys in the next video. Bye.